Mama Nasir.
Good evening. I'm a postgrad student here in LSE. My name is Usama Nasir. My question was about indirect taxation, but you have already answered it, so I'll change my question if I'm allowed to. Yeah, my question is about Kashmir. So if the solution to Kashmir is an independent Kashmir, would Pakistan still accept that decision since the CPAC route goes through it?
The CPAC, again, like I said, it's a misconception. The CPAC is not one road that links Pakistan to China. It's much more than that. It's a much broader thing. The question of independent Kashmir is something that I've never seen support for, frankly, on the ground, even in occupied Kashmir or in Azad Kashmir. I have not seen support for that concept. And I have not seen support for that concept in the Kashmiri diaspora in either of the two countries. So this is something that is floated often, but it really has no basis in reality. So I think it's a question that perhaps history will judge, but I think the solution lies with the Security Council resolution, that the people give them the right of determination.
Okay. And then Basharat.